3, 2, 1, go!
Welcome back to Kansas City. This is match number 56. Your Blue Alliance 17-10 Ravonix Revolution have placed a cone on the top row. Springing into action at 17-75 Tiger Bites. Moving to midfield, clamping down on a cue. Team 1108, Panther Robotics, with their robot, the Claw, clawing down on a cone. They zip back over to this Red Alliance community and reach for the stars as they go up to the top row with this cone. 23-45 Animal Control. Shifting into gear, they make their way to the blue loading zone. Gripping down on a cone, it falls to the floor. Human player back in action here, restocking this double substation. 17-10, Ravonix Revolution having to pick up a rebound of a cube. They have shifted it back over to this Blue Alliance community. They shoot it out and place it. They run right into 17-75, Tiger Bites, who drop their cube. Have to pick up the rebound and drop it in. It falls right on top of the divider of two hybrid nodes. I've not seen that before. We'll see how that scored. 11-08 Panther Robotix. They have shifted. They have swerved over to that Red Alliance. They are in that loading zone. Now they're over in the community. Hopping up on the charge station sideways. They shift into the community. Right up to the grid, they drop down a cone for a clean 5. 17-75, Tiger Bites at that blue grid, working on scoring. 17-10 right next to him, doing the same. This Red Alliance, though, pulling ahead even with a robot stationary. 2001 Hermes climbing onto the charge station. They make their way up. Can they engage? They do. 11-08, that's Panther Robotics, their partner. They are back in that community. 2001, letting down the charge station, holding open the door, if you will, for 11-08 to join them. Time expires, not quite gonna make it on both sides of the field. 82-71.